Well, you could say that was a smashing result. We'll have to check out the high speed on that, Johnson.